Hi, Mom and Dad. Be back at some point.
Flamenco.
What? Who?
Flamenco.
Keep the robot.
We could do salsa.
I told you, my left feet have left feet.
The activities would do you good.
But dancing, couldn't we, I don't know, do...
Oh, yes. Anything.
All right. Dancing it is. But something beginner friendly. Like fit for a toddler.
So it's not a mirror. See, I thought it was a mirror when I woke. Actually, it is a mirror. It's doors with a mirror on it. Now that that's settled. Okay, so this is the end. Well, what about? Oh, is this part of that?
There's hundreds of cities like this. Paris, DC, Shanghai, and now...
Jump.
My teacher said we lost billions when the Earth fell. And we really haven't fully recovered yet.
Maybe one day.
One day we'll recover. But not today. Alright, what else is here?
Keep it moving.
Beg your pardon. I'm running past you when you say keep it moving.
Everything funds to xenobiological research, but I'm not sure if the profit margins justify it.
You might want to rethink that.
Hmm. Pardon me.
Nice day for a picnic.
I love it here.
I'm
the well's
so
no
lucky.
Place to raise your niece. I mean, if they pitched in a little, we could buy them a small two-bedroom, maybe even three.
Dennis is Dennis. If we give him any money at all, he'll be gone who knows where before you could blink.
Hmm.
A real shame about Sam. My brother-in-law, well, he's a piece of work.
Oh, yeah?
Why does family always get so damn complicated?
Because people are complicated. And the more people you have, the more complicated it gets. Apollo Tower. So wait a second.
Everything else tastes a little funny going down.
Eh.
Private sector. That's where the real money is at.
Some kind of bridge. Is that what we saw from down below?
Change it.
Well, you know what they say.
Last stop, Apollo.
My favorite.
Home shopper.
And we can afford it. Mercury is much cheaper.
Thanks for asking.
Got the mortgage approval signed and ready to go back.
I wasn't sure where my life was.
Apollo's got the best view of the city. And it's closer to Nat.
Like by 30 feet.
Like I said, it's closer.
Oh, the apartments are all bleeding together to me. We've seen seven apartments so far.
I can't believe we're finally buying our own place.
Oh, you know, when you say home shopper, I think of like Home Shopping Network, where you're shopping from home. They're shopping for a home. Slight difference. Inaccessible. Well, go buy it so I can access it. Alright, so there's...
Seems like the Crimson Fleet is everywhere these days.
Yeah. There's an Athena Tower again. Oh, SSNN. CJ's. Hi.
Need something but don't have a lot of time? That's why I'm here.
Oh, cool. Tranquility chamomile pack. Earl Grey. Okay, so you can make use that to make your own tea. That's pretty cool.
Thanks for stopping by. What brings you in? Come on in. Take a look around.
How's business?
Nice and steady. Just the way I like it. I've got a good location, plenty of foot traffic, and a ton of people who are in a hurry and need to make a quick stop for the essentials. Things keep going this way, I'm going to start opening franchises all over the settled systems.
Hmm. You like it here in New Atlantis?
You kidding me? Nowhere else like it in the settled systems. First time I came here as a kid, I knew I was going to come back and make my mark on this city. Nowhere I'd rather be. And now that I've got this place up and running, it's all coming together.
Okay, what do you have for sale?
I've got all your basics right here.
Bacon. Sold in a distinct trademark can. Canuck bacon, salty pork perfection. Canned meat product. Pancakes plus? Fantastically fluffy with raisins too. Oh god, don't put raisins in pancakes. What the hell's wrong with you? Canned flat stack product. Cheddar snack crackers. Cheddar cheese flavored snack crackers. Oh, Centauri Mills. A stack of celery, especially delicious when paired with synthetic peanut butter. The nutritious, delicious carrot, long considered the favorite food of earth rabbits. It's so funny having like a juice pack but with whiskey. Lettuce. A head of leafy green lettuce, commonly used as a base for salads or added to a sandwich. Lime. For those times when lemon just doesn't pack enough zing. Oh, I always prefer limes over lemons. Eggs. Hard-boiled eggs. Standard chicken. Some of the stuff I've seen already. A common yellow onion. Delicious. Sauteed and in soups. Milk that has been ultra-pasteurized for maximum freshness. Pizza square. Square sliced pizza. Potato. Can be prepared many ways. Boiled, mashed, used in a stew. Put them in a stew, I think is the word. The recipes are nearly limitless. That's gotta be this has gotta be a reference. They should put them in a stew though. Raisin bran cereal. A breakfast classic. Synthetic by nature. Ramen multi-pack. Oishi brand ramen noodles packaged in bulk. Lentils. Oh, rye bread. Wheat, white. Gummy bugs. Standard gummy snack chews. Soba. Oishi brand soba noodles, single serving size. Mini bite. Snack sized. One soba dinner with sesame oil. Centimeat chicken. Butcher's best chicken. Hamburger. Made from Synthameat, the settled system's premier synthetic meat product. Butcher's best animal protein blend. turkey. Veal. Tomato. A ripe tomato of Earth origin. Udon noodles. Multi-pack. Don't want
Thanks
any.
For stopping in. I can always use the business.
Well, you got none for me, sorry. But you're in front of the door. One second. Okay. How huge is this place? Are you kidding me? Orion Tower.
Your first day tomorrow?
Yeah, I officially passed my certificate. You're looking at a genuine spaceport technician.
Fancy! You making the large stacks of credits now?
Oh, the largest.
Looks like we're eating at Dawn's Roost tomorrow night.
I was thinking maybe Chuck's.
Be still, my heart.
I could eat that stuff. Hello. Inaccessible. No admittance. I'm knocking this stuff all over. Oh, I got a locked door. Wait a second. Does a robot tell on you? I got cred sticks. It says they're takes though. $173, $154, and $144. Marshmallow treat cereal, Centauri Mills' most popular children's breakfast cereal. That's a steal, though. Mom and Dad's place. I've read those. They have more books, though. Oops. Encased alien trilobite. Okay. I took it. Oh, hard times. Book the first. Sewing, chapter one. The one thing needful. Now, what I want is facts. Teach those boys and girls nothing but facts. Facts alone are wanted in life. Plant nothing else and root out everything else. and can only form the minds of reasoning animals upon facts. Nothing else will ever be of any service to them. This is the principle on which I bring up my own children, and this is the principle on which I bring up these children. Stick to facts, sir. By far the smallest of Charles Dickens' novels, Hard Time chronicles the lives of the residents of Coketown, a fictional Victorian industrial mill city. Coketown, huh? Alright, so I've seen those. Oops. Personal groomer. Oh, it's a computer. Alien bug paperweight. What's that under there? Oh, some slippers. Check it out. I'll save first. Oh, chief engineer? Is that what it said? Progress reports. Your progress reports. You have 0 progress reports that acquire attention. Huh. Nothing much to see then, huh? Chief Engineer's Terminal. Hmm. Wonder what that's all about. No progress reports. Don't tell on me, robot. So this... that goes to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby. Oh, they both do. I think there would maybe be one for Penthouse or something. I know, sweet. Yeah, okay. What if, oh, I can't move these, right? Okay. Okay. EIT Clothiers. Notebooks, just different size and style notebooks, and those aren't real. It's not real, man. How nice.
Please let me know if I may assist you.
Farad?
You won't find a larger array of options in all the settled systems, I guarantee you.
You seem very sure of yourself.
Would you buy from someone who is not? I know what I like.
Point taken.
I have a good sense of what most other people like, and the rest is just making sure they're pleased with their purchase.
Okay.
It's clothing, not grav drive tech.
Alright, let's see what you've got.
You'll find that I have most everything on offer.
I guess everything is just 14 things. You find one thing that's like better in everything. Probably extremely expensive. Wow. Okay. No thanks.
glad you came in.
Sure. She phased out of existence. Reliant Medical. Oh my god, there's more up there. I'm getting lost. Oh, the embassy district, that way.
No, I'm not feeling that bad.
We have an appointment. You're seeing the doctor. That's it.
Maybe some other time. I have that report that's due.
I talked to your boss. She agreed that you need to take care of yourself. I know it's tough, honey.
But a lot
of times, the earlier they catch something, the better it is.
You're right. I know you're right. I just wish they wouldn't keep us waiting so long. The procedure is low risk, but that still means risk.
What procedure?
You have to trust the science. The medical knowledge.
Hmm. I must use this computer. Okay, maybe not. Very nice, very nice. Doctor office diagnosis room.
Citizens here in New Atlantis count on Reliant Medical. I believe our reputation speaks for itself.
What you got in here, huh? Notepads and stuff? Alexei Lebedev?
Welcome to Reliant. If you're in need of medical assistance or require supplies, I am sure we can accommodate you.
Tell me more about Reliant Medical.
Well, everyone knows Reliant, largest medical provider in the settled systems.
Except me.
They've spent decades advancing medical science with their research division, and have built an entire supply network to keep us all healthy. They've always been quite proud to work here.
You must see a lot of patients.
Well, of course. New Atlantis is a big place. Lots of people, which means no shortage of injuries, communicable diseases. But we're well-staffed and do our best to accommodate anyone who needs help.
You have any medical supplies?
Well, you've certainly come to the right place.
Use a couple more of those immobilizers because I only have one. Junk flush? Oh, yeah, purges of all addictions. Adacrone? Alright, thanks.
Take care of yourself.
If I don't, then you will. Take care of me, I mean. Oh, is that it? That's it? Just got one guy working there? I'm going back to where it was. I told you it was getting lost. This place is huge. Thank you. ends here. Yeah, can't go that way. So that huge bridge. So this is the embassy district, so I think I'm gonna well, the embassy district is up. Alright, so this is more residential this way, I guess. Oops. Oh, this is the master. Okay. Yeah, experience just for walking places, stumbling into things.
We may be in a United Colonies city, but Constellation is an entirely neutral entity, and always has been.
Okay. Oh, very nice. This is like the kind of place I might just sit out by this tree and just read for a while. A basketball hoop for a second. And we'll look out of place here. Big old basketball hoop. I would use it as a basketball hoop. Where are you going? I just wonder if there's anything interesting tucked back in these areas. The lodge. What is this?
Here we are. The lodge. The front door should unlock if you hold up the watch that Barrett gave you. I have messaged the other members of Constellation. They will be waiting for us inside.
Well, they're going to be waiting for a while, because I'm not going there yet. We have to track down this other thing. Some other tower, I forget the name. Heading back for that.
Hello. You know, I went to chef school. This ain't exactly where I saw myself.
No kidding, huh? Am I really just... Yeah, this is out of the city. I left the city. That's the wilderness. No more botanical gardens. That's it, Orion Towers. So I think we've seen everything in the residential district that we can see right now.
Finally saved up enough. I'm getting a Deimos.
What's that?
Sorry, what? Wasn't listening.
I was, but wasn't comprehending. Alright. Next episode, guys, I'm going to try to find the next circuit breaker box junction.
Okay with me joining the Sanctum Universe?
Whatever.
Nah.
They wouldn't be okay.
You're probably right. They're pretty anti-religion.
Alright, see you next time, guys. And always, seek adventure.
We haven't heard from them in months. I'm starting to fear the worst.